is just clean water I'm putting onto the paper to lubricate. Lubricate the paper so that the colours in the sky will diffuse together and look a bit more realistic. I'm just taking some raw sienna. Clean brush and an ultramarine. I'm just going to put some distant trees in while it's still wet, so you get that soft, hazy, misty look, using the same colours as the sky, mainly blue. Need that a bit stronger. That's a bit better. It's important that you only hit the one area once. Unless you've got a specific reason, don't paint over the same part more than once, because you just lose the individual strokes. The trees are going to get closer down the left hand side. So they need to be a little bit bigger and come down the page slightly. Keep varying the colour. Maybe a little flick of the gnarl there. Not too much. If you overdo it, it just starts to look a bit rough. A bit more rough sienna. I'll put a big branch on this one because it's closest to us. Now it's a winter scene, all this is going to be snow, so I want to leave as much as I can there. Paper's stretched a bit, so I'm just going to refix it there on the right hand side. I've only used the two colours so far. So I'm going to just use a bit of burnt umber as well. And I'm just going to stick to those three colours. So this is raw sienna. I'm just dipping the very tip in just to get a straight edge, just the very tip. And these are just a bit of bushes that are just showing through the snow. Very, very delicate there. A little bit darker. Again, just keep varying it. Keep varying it. Bigger one there. And there. Remember, they need to be bigger the closer they get to us. Just a little flick down, very, very gentle. Bigger one there. Now there's a big one over here, a big bush. So I'm mixing all three, raw sienna, burnt umber, ultramarine. Fairly dark, because it's closer. And then just a quick make that a little bit dark in the centre. I'm just going to give it a few little flicks. I'm just going to darken these up slightly. Now I want to put a gate in there, so I'm switching to the 3/4 inch flat brush. I'm going in all three colours again. Put a bit more of the umber, burnt umber and ultramarine to get a dark colour. Now again, just going to, just the very tip, the very tip. That's not wet enough. It needs to be a little bit wetter. Really careful not to overdo it again. I like to just put a little bit on the floor there and then just swish it with your finger just to ground it a little bit. Now I'm switching to the number 3 rigger. Again, all three into the same mix. Very ink-like consistency because these are going to be figures now. I'm going to take the excess off with a tissue. I'm going to have two figures walking up there. It's just a little dot for the head. Put the shoulders on. And it's just someone. friend next to them. Again, just a little dot. This could be a man, so I'm just going to put slightly broader shoulders. They always look better if they're sort of tall and slim. Dips and dabs here and there. Again, don't overdo it. And I'm going to leave that at that. I'm just going to sign it. And that's my impression of Sutton Park, Banner's Gate, from a photograph I took last winter in the snow. Thanks for watching, I'll see you again soon. Cheers.